say this for someone. Hold on, wait. Let me get in. Oh, it's not a lot of people. Good, good. Just got to the kids' school, y'all. Got Justice from his school, and now I'm getting the kids from their school. But let me say this for someone. This is a direct word for someone. I don't even know who I'm doing this video for. But listen, guys, this is a direct word for someone. Go for it. That's what God is saying for someone. God is saying go for it. If God gave you the green light to go, you need to go. Don't stop and say, well, God, is this the time? Well, God, I need this. Well, God, do I go? You know, if there are natural laws, there are spiritual laws as well. When we're driving, there's red light, there's green light, there's yellow light. We did a video talking about the red light, green light, yellow light, all that, discerning our spiritual times and seasons in our physical seasons. But when there's a green light, you look. You look to go. You're looking, that's what I'm going to say. Thank you, Lord. You're looking forward to move. You're looking forward to movement. You know it's time to go. When it's red, you stop completely. You wait your turn. When it's yellow, you caution yourself. You're going to get ready to break. But you got to be looking at all seasons of your life and beware. But this is a direct word for someone. You've already been in your stop sign season. You know what it is to be in your green light season. But God had put you through some stoplight seasons and some yellow light seasons. And now it is time for you to go forward in the things of God. Where God guides, he's going to provide. If God told you to go for it and do something or move or whatever he told you to do, you need to go for it. Go for it. That's all I'm going to say. God bless.